It will be a group discussion. So before we start our lesson review, I would like to ask everyone to bow down their heads as I pray. Let me pray, Heavenly Father and Heavenly Lord, as we study and as we review your words that you have prepared for us for this week. Help us, O Lord, to remember and help us to apply it in our daily lives. For you are the source of all goodness, love, mercy, and wisdom in this world. Fill us with the Holy Spirit so that we'll be able to impart it and share it to the people around us. And your character will be reflected in us. Forgive us from our sins, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, the title of our lesson study this Sabbath is Unlimited Possibilities. So I believe most of us have mobile data in our phone. So can you please go to our chat group, the Sarabari Adventist International School in Messenger. I posted there, or I sent there, a copy of the lesson study guide for today. So we will divide the conversation into five groups. And in each group, you are going to discuss, and then you will be choosing one person later to come forward and to share with us what you have discussed. And then after that, I'll do the summary and end the lesson review. So okay, teacher Jochebed,
your sister
and teacher Michelle, can you be in one group?
Okay.
But teacher Michael, that is number one, the giver of all good and perfect gifts. Next is Mr. Barney, teacher Hercules, Bing and David, and also Solomon. You join teacher Barney and teacher Hercules. You'll be discussing about the purpose of spiritual gifts. Okay, and then for the group three, may I ask Dr. Levato, teacher Charity, together, group three. Group four, group four will be teacher Joshua, teacher Del, teacher Millet for the group four. We're only here now. Okay, I'll be giving you 10 minutes.
10 minutes, yes, thank you.
10 minutes to discuss. Thank you. Okay, your group four.
Yes.